Okay, in this video we want to know if the point 7 comma 10 comma 17 is on the line of this. So 1 plus 3t comma 2 plus 4t comma 3 plus 7t. In order to solve this question, we choose a point. Let's say 7. So we say 7 is your x is equal 1 plus 3t is equal to 1 plus 3t. In order to make this statement true, t must equal 2, right? If I put 2, I get 7. There's no other way you can get 7. Okay, so now we're going to check 2 for the other two points. So we have 2 plus 4 parentheses 2. What does it equal? Likewise, 3 plus 7 parentheses 2. What does it equal? So 4 times 2 is 8. 8 plus 2 is 10. 10 works here, so we can say that's good. 3 plus 7 times 2 is 14. 14 plus 3 is 17. And so that's also good. Since all three statements are true, therefore the point 7, 10, 17 is on the line. So we write yes, that the point is on the line. And that's all we need to do.